I will say I was most excited to see what the inside of the moon would look like per Roland Emmerich. Like what, from his point of view, what would that look like? And that was pretty exciting. I was waiting to see that because he tried to describe it while we were shooting and just none of us understood it. None of us got what it would actually be.
You know, Roland's the kind of guy that whether it's a historical movie or a big disaster movie, nothing is off limits or too big for him. He always has such a very cool and respectful and casual demeanor. Even if he's upset at something, it's never overwhelming. He always at least seems in complete control.
Nobody's gonna tell Roland how to blow the world up, and nobody's gonna tell him about VFX and you know, all that stuff, because he's proved time and time again that he's the world's leading expert in that type of movie making. But in terms of your character and in terms of your character's motivations and internal things like that and the more human side of it, he's perfectly willing to collaborate on that.
I read a book called Who Built the Moon by two English authors, and from that moment on, whenever I looked at the moon, I kind of asked myself, so what could be the story? And then I came up with the story that the moon falls to Earth, and through that we learn, you know, what it really is and who built it. And then reveal, you know, more or less the secret behind the moon.